they say I'm lazy.
Tony, I'm just a psycho.
Krieg is the name. You'll need my DLC to access some of these handcrafted items by
Jog.
Such as class mods, the Major Kong, and the Star Shield. Good time, fun time. Do you hear that? It's all in my head!
Evil is juggernaut. Yo, I'm straight evil. Something like Weasel from Mob of the Dead, killing zombies.
Yo, what's happening, YouTube Jugger here? Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video. It is 2 a.m. in the morning and I'm still grinding, working hard for you guys. So please, right now, if you can, drop a like and let's see if we can break our like goal of 200 likes this video. That will be so amazing. We have some exclusive new items in the shop this weekend. I'm talking about 24 new items. You guys can see there goes my Mayhem 10 modifiers. We do have our Guardian system rank enabled and class mods are back in the shop. Brand new level 65 DLC4 class mods. This video I'm only covering weapons, and the next video will be class mods, shield, artifact, and grenade mod. New items you guys are looking at right now from the contained blast. The breakfast flipper. I know you guys are gonna love that flipper. The dragon's breath, Kibbs Worth. So amazing. That's a beautiful item. And we bought back DLC3 roses item to level 65, the diamond rose scent. Things are heating up as I got a brand new sniper, the Krakatoa. The root is actually built into this, but it actually has a blast effect. You guys will actually love that. We have the Kaosan Vanquisher DLC4 diamond skin on that. We have the Ilion cheap tips at level 65 and Elsa's Frozen Scourge rocket launcher. Such a beautiful beauty of a weapon. Can't wait to show you what that actually does in this video. No pistol is complete without this weapon, which is the brand new level 65 Gargoyle. Had to revamp it and bring it back so you guys can have tons of fun with this weapon. This rocket launcher, the Mongol, the big boy rocket. Cannot wait to show you what that does. We have the level 65 Light Show. Had to bring that back for you guys because this weapon is a must-have. And the new Ninja Turtle multi-tap. Ooh, you guys are gonna love this as these items are full of treats for you. The Sandhawk, had to bring it back and make it better for your enjoyment. I know you guys will love that weapon. We have the triple penetrating spade. Reminds me of you burying a body with the kill of the explosions happening from that shotgun. Just so amazing. The OPQ system level 65 is back. And we have the redistributor bankroll. Ooh, such a different playstyle that you guys will actually love and enjoy. You have to stick around for the Major Kong launcher. It's just totally incredible. Now let's actually get into the weapon showcase time. First up, we have the extended Barkin Vanquisher, which is actually the Kaosan Vanquisher built into this beautiful alien barrel of a ripper gun with the DLC diamond plated skin. This weapon is super incredible. I did add some crazy anointments for you guys so you guys can have total amounts of fun. Woo, what just actually happened there? I actually put crazy abilities on this Kaosan Vanquisher. So basically, when you slide, you're gonna get a slide buff of 20%. Plus, with this artifact that you will see in the next video, I actually have the Snowdrift. So with that extra buff, it actually snacks. Do not do a video at 2 o'clock in the morning. Your brain is hungry, okay? You need sleep and food. But right now, we got to keep grinding. Like I was saying, it actually stacks, okay? So you can actually stack the Kaosan buff with the artifact you guys will see in the next video. This weapon is all elemental with the primary element being radiation. Just such a beautiful, powerful weapon. Next up, we have the Excavating Mocking Kibbs Worth, which is the Dragon's Breath Kibbs Worth. Such a beautiful, powerful weapon. I love this weapon. I'm going to show you why. Of course, the design is really fun because I wanted you guys to have fun with this weapon, but more enticingly, Lilith, get out of my face, you're going crazy on me. Check this out as I shoot this weapon. Check out the Dragon's Breath on it. The reason why this weapon is so amazing, not because it has double element and all elemental, but it actually has unlimited range. Yo, check this out. Doesn't it actually look like Dragon Balls? Like dragon, up the dragon, Dragon Ball Z. Looks really, really cool. But seriously, though, this is actually the Dragon's Breath Kibsworth, and the unlimited range just makes it so much more fun to actually use. And the swirls of the dragon fire is really, really, really cool. And the radiation, if you want to switch, has that beautiful big bang of explosion in the end. Just super overall powerful, fun weapon that I know you guys will love, especially with that healing factor. You cannot go wrong with that version, which is the Kibsworth on this Dragon's Breath, so you can actually have that ability just to increase your gameplay and new experiences here in Borderlands 3. Next up, talking about new experiences, here is a brand new different gameplay, the Bankroll Powerhouse Redistributor. The green on this weapon means money, and the gold means gold coins, of course. So once you actually shoot this weapon, check it out right now. Not only you're doing every single element, and when you reload, it changes elements, which is really cool, and you still get that 7-shot amp on this Bankroll Redistributor. But mixed in here is your ammo. Check your ammo, bottom right hand corner. You're like, damn, you got so much ammo. That's actually my money. I'm shooting my money at Lilith right now. Pour it up, pour it up. Watch it all fall down, right? Go. Trip clubs and dumbbells. Still got my money. You guys can see it's such a really beautiful, fun weapon. Just shooting your money at Lilith or anyone in the Borderlands 3 is really fun. Such a powerful, beautiful, different playstyle. You guys will actually enjoy that because it is just totally crazy. Next up, check this out. Right now where I am at, it is 2:40 a.m. in the morning, and breakfast is coming up, which is the breakfast flipper you guys are looking at right here, which is totally awesome. We have the spatula in the front going crazy, just animated, swirling around, cooking up them eggs. And of course, we have the yellow gold on this, which signifies the orange juice, and the purple shield, which means the yogurt part of your breakfast, of course. And that purple shield actually protects you against incoming damage that Lilith just tried to throw at me. You guys can see it actually protected me and really did not damage my shield that much at all. Super powerful, really awesome weapon, the breakfast flipper. Next up, we have the value add cheap tips, which is actually the alien cheap tips. I know you guys been asking me to bring this back from level 60 as well to 65, and look, it just shoots every single element upon reload. It flips and it shoots in every single direction like the queen while you're playing chess. You know, she can move every single direction. Well, this weapon shoots every single direction. There's no escaping it, especially it flips elements while reloading, which is totally cool, and at the same time has that conference call ability on it. Really fun of a weapon. You cannot go wrong with that alien cheap tips SMG. Next up, we have the Diamond Roses 7 cents. Of course, I had to bring him back. The diamond on it is just such a beautiful thing. While you aim down sights, looking through the scope, you can actually see the diamond going bling bling. Love it so much. But I actually made an adjustment to this weapon. Not only I did bring it from 60 to 65, but now it shoots ricochet bullets, and at the same time shoots needles in form of explosive tips. Really, really fun weapon, especially when you're using it to kill everything. I love this weapon so much. It is just really cool, and it just adds a brand new different feeling, especially in all elemental. Next up, we have the Leyden Optimized Multi-Tap, which is actually the Ninja Turtle Multi-Tap. You guys can see the way that is designed. Of course, it looks like Ninja Turtles, Mutant Teenage Ninja Turtles. You gotta love it. This weapon is totally unbelievably badass. I just can't say anything more about this weapon other than what you guys are seeing right now on your screen. The reload animation is just totally incredible. Looking like Athena, actually, from Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Really, really cool, isn't it? And at the same time, you guys can see I just shot out my darts, which is actually a tracker, so you can actually turn your back and shoot anywhere in the sky, doesn't matter, behind you, side of you, and the bullets will actually follow the target that it has been tracked. For example, I just tracked Lilith, And my bullets just go right towards her and actually hits her critical spots. Really, really cool of a weapon. And at the same time, looking down sights, aiming down sights, that sight is actually really cool, really fun. I love this Ninja Turtle weapon. You guys will actually love this as well. The multi-tap pistol, really cool. Next up, we have the Unending Vicious Light Show. The Light Show, number one, the camo on this weapon, the animated camo, is so unbelievably cool. And at the same time, the way that I made this weapon, you guys already have it from level 60. If you don't, now is your time to actually get it, because this is a level 65 version. I really didn't make any changes on this weapon because this weapon is perfect the way that it was already built originally. The only difference with this weapon from the previous version is that I balanced this weapon even more for fun, because the previous version level 60 was way too overpowered. Okay, I know some of you guys have been asking me, Joe, can you tone it down just a bit? We do want to have more fun with your weapons, but we do not want to be going out there just instantaneously blowing everything away. I'm losing my mind already just speaking. But at the same time, I do hear you guys. Balance with a slight OP is always my formula for bringing you guys handcrafted loot. And I did adjust that right here for you guys. And this weapon, I'm not going to say it's nerfed, because it still does crazy amounts of damage. It's just more balanced for fun. Next up, we have the Melty Brozen Major Kong, which is actually just a total beauty of a weapon. First of all, the design is just totally out of this world. Come on, people, look at it. It's just totally badass. I just love this weapon, the way that it has been handcrafted. I love that barrel. You guys are looking at the emptiness within that barrel, because when you pull the trigger, you guys already know what happens. You got a cannon coming out of this weapon that actually shoots double rockets. Now, that's intentionally and intended what Gearbox actually wanted, but put it in my hands and I'm gonna do something amazing to it. Now what I did, I actually added terror anointments, which actually has every single terror anointment on this weapon, so you do not have to worry about a grenade or a shield, because this weapon can actually cause terror by itself on action skill end, and at the same time you can melee to get terror. And what it does, it has the terror projectiles on it as well, so while you shoot this weapon, Gearbox wanted only two rockets to come out of this, but I have it where you can actually get up to 9, 10, 12 rockets at the same time with those terror anointments, because it keeps splitting, and when it's split, it doesn't lose its damage, okay? And I did put that radiation on it because I want you guys to feel that explosion. Really cool of a powerful weapon for your fun. Next up, we have the OPQ system, the cost effective optimized OPQ system, which is the level 65 version. I did get rid of the level 60 Black Widow's version, so if you want that, that is not available anymore. This is your new baby right here, the level 65 OPQ system. I changed the design up a bit to be a little bit more technologically advanced for your fun in the way that it looks and feel. I did slow down the reload on it because I do not want it to reload super fast. It does reload fast, but not as fast as it was in its previous state. You guys can see the reload right there does add a variety of feel to it, and as well, down on the D-pad will allow you to spawn more OPQ systems for your enjoyment. Last couple of videos, one person said they actually got 6 OPQs to spawn out of this. Let me know how much you can actually get to spawn out of this new version. Next up, we have the Expert Krakatoa, which is actually the root built into this with other sniper rifles. You guys can actually go out there and figure it out. I will leave that as an Easter egg for you. Do not want to kill the enjoyment. I always want to have Easter eggs on my weapons for you guys to go out there and have fun, because that's what it's about. Just total amounts of chaos and fun. Now, you guys can see him shooting the Krakatoa right here, and it does a crazy blinding light show explosion. And yes, every single explosion you guys see there does chained damage, okay? And it does actually have 2 elemental radiation and cryo, and it does all elemental as well. Be careful how you use it and not to take yourself down, but that thing is just totally unbelievably powerful and fun. Next up, we have the Gargoyle. Of course, you guys wanted this weapon back, so I brought it back. Nothing really to say about this weapon other than, damn, what the hell, Lilith? You wake up. So much amount of fun that Gargoyle is. You guys already know how that weapon handles. Just totally crazy. Next up, we have the double penetrating contained blast. Now, this is the level 65 version. I did bring it back with DLC 4 skin and some DLC 4 parts built into this. You still will get the happiness and anger buff, and you will still get that animation that your weapon will actually catch on fire while you're on a streak. This weapon is a streak weapon, like a Call of Duty weapon. If you're on a streak, you're gonna get buffed. Your weapon will actually catch on fire, and you guys will have a beautiful time playing with this weapon. Everything is super fast, from the rockets, the explosions, everything. Had to add a brand new, different experience, more fun on that contained blast.
Next up,
we have the triple penetrating spade. I love the way that this weapon has been designed, and the camo especially. You guys can see those big rockets, mortar rockets at the bottom of the gun. You actually open up the gun while you reload, and it actually loads the rocket motors back into the gun, and you slap the gun like, get in there. You shoot it, boom, explosions, two different firing mode, all elemental. You guys will love this weapon. Primary element of radiation to get that beautiful explosion that you guys will actually love with this weapon. Super powerful. You cannot go wrong with this brand new shotgun. This is actually my favorite shotgun in the game that I actually handcrafted. It's just a total different new experience that you guys will absolutely love. Next up, we actually have the high capacity instinctive Sandhawk. Now, the last time I actually made this weapon was way back in months, almost 6 months ago. I actually made this weapon, and I brought it back for you guys here. And of course, while you aim down sights, you flip sights from auto to semi-auto, and you actually go from a reticle to a zoom scope, which is actually pretty cool. And I did put every single Sandhawk into the one clip, which is totally cool. So be careful how you use it. And I actually made it super powerful, just a slight more OP because of that ammo count that I actually just want you to obliterate everything in this all elemental Sandhawk, primary element of radiation, but totally different of a gameplay to add to your experience here in Borderlands 3. Next up, we have the Nuclear Vicious Mongol. This thing is a beast. First of all, the design is perfect, 10 out of 10 in my eyes. You can see the actual big boy rocket on here does really cool things, like a nuclear explosion. I actually love it. And the rockets on the back, you guys can see while I pull it up right here, actually is animated, and it actually works. While you shoot one of those rockets, it splits into five, which is cool. But as you can see, I'm losing my mind again. It's almost, oh crap, it's actually 3 a.m. now. So while you press down on the D-pad, you guys can see that that rocket goes in and out, opens the barrel of the rocket, so like it's gonna get ready to release. This is a full interactive weapon. So this Mongol, when you shoot that rocket, the rocket actually comes off of the weapon and just goes and obliterates everything in a beautiful explosion. And when it respawns, it actually closes the barrel again. Just really interactive, really fun. You guys will love that Mongol. Last but not least, we have the Elsa's Frozen Scourge. This weapon is unbelievably amazing. First of all, when you shoot it, a big ice orb blast comes out of it. Then the child of that actually goes around in pellets of different orbs, you guys can see right now, and tracks the enemy as it tracks Lilith, and then explodes into this explosive icy blast, and then it actually snows, and it actually has ground effects of ice around it, of puddles. Just totally just unbelievable. Look, it's everything I just said just happened in front of your screen, and it happened so fast, and it's so cool, and I just love it. And it, the swirls and twirls of the ice just makes it really feel just totally different of a weapon. Look at the ice puddles right there. Everything is area effect damage. You gotta love this Elsa Frozen Scourge level 65, the Breakfast Flipper level 65, the Dragon's Breath Kibsworth level 65, and the Ninja Turtle multi-tap level 65. Those are your themed items for this weekend. Giveaway time. All right, check this out, guys. Right now, we have 24 new items in the shop this weekend, all level 65, and I'm giving away right now a chance for you guys to actually score some loot just by subscribing to me and having notifications turned on. So right now, the first three people in the comment section on Xbox and the first three people in the comment section on PlayStation, let me know which four items you would like, level 65 versions, right here, right now. You can mix and match as you please, and I will send these items to you for free. just for subscribing to me and having notifications turned on. And if you actually miss your chance to get it for free, you can always purchase these items right now in my item shop. Link in the description below at EvilXJugShop.com. Limited quantities available. First come, first serve. And guys, please be patient. I promise I will get to everyone. And do me a favor at checkout. Please do not forget your PSN ID or gamer tag so I can get to you quicker. So until next time, remember, treat yourself. Don't cheat yourself. I'm Jug. Love you guys to the fullest, and I'll see you here for another one. Peace.